This is so crispy, juicy, and tender, you might even call it deluxe. Okay, now you can definitely call it deluxe. McDonald's Deluxe Crispy Chicken Sandwich.
Back here at 17, Xander Shoffley from the bunker.
He's got a perfect lie, just taking a 52-degree wedge from 130 yards.
These guys would much rather be in where someone had just raked that, and these caddies do such a good job. It smooths that out. The bunkers here have some grooves where the machine rakes them, so much better lie there.
Check in on Harry Hicks, 6 under in his afternoon round today.
How about 7?
Yeah, Harry Hicks.
I loved what Harry said after his Sunday finish at the Shrine, as he said he was very frustrating day. Looking forward to getting down to the strip to blow off a little steam.
Saw him a little bit earlier this week. He said he's blown off quite a bit of steam.
Taking a picture of that, Dan?
Yeah.
For what, Dan?
Well, that guy from my office might want to buy it.
60 degrees.
For grandkids. That's okay, right?
Distance control way up.
That's okay with you, right?
Yeah. Okay. What model is it, Dan?
It's a 90. It's a 90 Outlaw.
Victories in this Las Vegas Valley. For that wonderful finish of the Tour Championship, there was a little bit of chatter that perhaps he would have made that team at Whistling Straits.
Yeah, when I spoke to
him. He was disappointed.
Yeah, when I spoke to him at Fortinet, absolutely, he was disappointed.
Oh, gosh, man.
Can you put a good roll on it or what?
And a good walk as well. He played so well in Atlanta, the latter stages of last season in the FedEx Cup playoffs. Kevin Na is a pro's pro. He hangs around. Such a good player.
Okay. Got that move.
Coverage continues to
Yeah.
Now,
same channel right here on the Golf Channel. 5 p.m. Eastern. Second round coverage. The CJ Cup at Summit. Remember, as Trevor alluded to earlier, 78 men in the field. There is no cut this week, so all the players will play 4 rounds, Kurt. So tomorrow is not one of those days where they're going to be behind the cut line.
Right, which is a good thing for all these guys. No stress. Check in with Victor Hovland at 17.
Okay. Wondering about that driver playoff. Do you think 93 yards into the green from the middle of the fairway would be green light?
What happened, Dan?
Should break just a little bit gently to his right the whole way and maybe slightly down the hill. That went from looking at a potential birdie to just having it cozy this one down there.
Played well today, 6 under par in each round.
GoPro guy, I saw Mark in the garage tonight, October 14th, 2021. Thursday, got golf on, caught some ball on. A little bit of vacuum tonight. Guys, vacuum
right now. Okay. Today, on that line, everybody seems to be missing a little bit.
I want
to
check out some of the stuff up here first of all.
Tell them about the belly effect.
Put some stuff away. This is pretty clean up here, guys. Not too dirty.
So earlier, this time too.
Anyway, I'm going to get some stuff put away here.
Regulation.
I can look at that later on.
That's another.
That's a solid shot. We've seen a lot of players, just like the players in that,
more core
to that side. If you miss short right into the bunker, almost no chance.
Am I going to use this ever?
No.
Well, we'll see if Xander can get the read.
Toss it away?
Yeah.
What's that?
Toss it away?
Okay.
Check that notebook. He said that everybody's been under-reading this button.
Because we just bought that new air compressor from Grandma.
Players are looking at a greens book that
Yeah. They
might be under-reading it.
Morgan, he's really hung in here today. I mean, you got to admire
all
him,
right?
Absolutely. He's really fought back after a rough start. Short missed bogey on 8 to start our coverage.
He's 2 over on the front. He's 400 right now on the back of the chance here. Oh! Just a little too much speed. That's what he does, though. Never gives up on it.
On the fairway. He's getting it clear there at the 18th. Right edge of that.
Okay.
Right bunker.
We got a few things done here. Cover.
So that's where, that's kind of for Koepka, that's his aim. I still downwind. And based on what I've seen today, ball speed wise, guys, I don't think that's going to be a problem.
Yeah, we've seen him get up into the mid 180s today, which is pretty impressive.
That knee looks very healthy, Trev. Mm.
It's interesting. See that sign to the left?
Just off the side right here.
Yeah.
Leave this out, Dalton, no, for charging up something this weekend.
Yeah.
All right. When I get back to chapel,
that sign, maybe those signs are out.
Sound good to you? We got some grass up here from the weed whacker. This can be put away here, his cords. Put this one away too. This is okay to keep. We'll keep this here.
Watch his back shoulder.
It's pretty good. Let's see. I can leave that right there for now.
This is impressive.
182 ball speed. Yep. No problem.
By the way, you talked about the purple and gold colors. Not only involved in golf and the PGA Tour, but also the NBA with the LA Lakers. Wondering why those colors are what they are. Lou's going to take a little run of that line. Dutton here, of course, about 112 mile an hour club head speed last year for Louis.
Bugs. Okay.
And this is just slightly right next to the line.
Yeah, it gets over there.
Excuse me, everyone.
Daddy Burpid.
Sorry about that.
Too bad. He's actually dribbling the ball really well today.
All right.
Well, just skipped through, but he did 10 fairways up until that point.
And Speed. He has had a fantastic day driving the ball. See if you can get one more for 11 out of 14.
Okay, that's a pretty good wipe down there. A little bit more dirt over here yet, though. This can go in here.
It's pretty good.
Oh, yeah, what a bounce. What a bounce. It's over the top.
New bag out next year?
Yeah.
The jet ski?
What?
We'll get a new battery, right, for the jet ski next year. That's going to be the backup, right? The extra battery.
Why, Dad?
Because we'll get a new one.
Too much juice down the hill there for us.
Here at 17, Dustin Johnson has his for birdie.
Yeah, he and his brother Austin took a lot of time to consider with it. He has putt twice already. Just too aggressive.
Just barely. Trying to do something good. Dustin Johnson struggling today out there in this opening round of the CJ Cup. Excellent.
Our world may have gotten a little smaller lately, but we can still satisfy our appetites for the new by traveling only as far as our table.
Where did the charger go? Okay. Leave that one out for charging. All right. Wiped off the countertop. Straightened up a little bit.
Then now.
Vacuuming, okay.
Don't forget headphones.
Should I dump it first, Alden?
Yeah.
Good idea. Here you go. Okay, hang on a second. I'm gonna get some things all up the trash, okay?
Okay.
Give me 5 minutes here. I can lock the box.
It's all early today. Why not make an eagle at the last to give yourself a present? 1, 2, 3. Terrell Hatton. Fuck that. All right. Yeah, that's gonna make him stop.
It's your birthday, buddy. What an eagle.
I mean, that's as big a smile as you're ever going to get from that guy.
And by the way, tied the second at the Dunhill in his last start, so he's coming here with some form.
Yeah, he's trying to play some good golf. Handling out from the other side to save his par. The remain four back.
He was on the move quickly there.
Not pleased with that. Up at 18. Cool look from high above back on the tee.
Watch out this way.
Those three drives ended up. Kepka way out there. Spieth poked it out there as well. But who's tasting it with first? Not in the deep rough. Shouldn't give you too much trouble, I think.
Just gonna be tough to stop the ball, Steve, that's all. But you're right, he should be able to get some cleaner contact on it, that's for sure. And it's been kind of overseat that is right now on this green grass. He just never
made quite as good. Look,
you're gonna get that jumper. Or it's gonna come out normal.
Okay.
Roasted that, Aaron.
Oh my gosh, it's been all day like that, Steve. I mean, he's
He's hit a couple of poor ones, no doubt, but man, they have come off the face just like a rocket. Like the old Brooks Koepka. 212 yards for 600.
Ooh, this is pretty.
Oh, yeah. Really pretty. Sorry for that. Double at 10. Going to birdie 12. Eagle 14. Birdie 16. And finds himself 4 under par now. All right, close it out with an eagle again at the other par 5 on the second nine.
And you guys are right. He's been roasting an all-day's leading driving distance of all drives at 324. He's kept it.
Now, Sander back on the tee at 18.
And he said in his press conference earlier this week that his driving, especially last season, was worse than he felt like it had in the past. It's kind of a big goal to get into this season to straighten that out. In 2020, he was 8 strokes coming off the team last year. He was 41st.
Go for it, guys. We still got the dirt devil in the garage. That's old, but it kind of rocks.
Yeah. Do not turn it off.
Yeah, it's kind of hard.
Why is it kind of hard?
My foot slips.
And funny.
I know.
Right?
I know.
Do you think it gets that funny then?
No, do you?
Go.